see what we do. We're fine. That place is way. We're the thing now. Who's the thing the loudest in your voice? A pound coin. Get ready. Get ready, babe. Joshua, face that way. Face that way. Here we go for the music. But this old man on Bar Bar Blanche. Right. Here we go. Right, ready, go.
All pooey and sweet.
Oh,
come on here, Oliver. Right, Oliver,
say the magic words after me. You say, what are we here, Mr. Maharami? Get the Maharami, him and the Maharami, 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 Maharami. Off you go. Nom, 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 nom. I've never heard that one before. Say, here we are, Maharami, good to be here, Maharami, 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 Maharami.
I can't say.
Was it too quick?
Yeah.
Did I say it too quickly?
Yeah.
Say it a little slowly, say it a little slowly. Here we are, Maharami, 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 hold it up in the air, right up, that's it. Right, this is your big moment now. Now, what's your name, Charlie?
Every little bee seems to whisper, Louise.
Oh, dear. Come over here.
Oh, Louise.
Here, Louise.
Oh, Louise.
Come over here, Oliver. Who's got the prettiest face, me or Louise?
Louise.
Me? And you.
You've got Louise.
I've got a gold too. Oh, yeah. Do you want it? She wants the teeth out of my mouth. I know, because you've only got two teeth, but you've all ready for Christmas, haven't you?
I've got two teeth.
Here we are then, and she has. Right, okay, you say one, because you know what we can do. Ashley's got the prettiest face, she's going to be face. I'm Hannibal, because I'm in charge, and you're B.A. Behavior, no, you're not, you're Murdoch, he's crazy. Shall he be Murdoch?
Yeah!
Shall I be Hannibal?
Yeah!
All right, you behave yourself. Right, say one.
One.
Say two. I'll say three, you say go, and I'll throw it up in the air. Three!
Yeah!
That wasn't very loud. You say one this time.
One, two,
three!
Yeah!
You've got the... Right, she's got the prettiest face, she can say three. Right, say one.
One!
Two, you've got to say three really loud, and say go.
Three!
Well, we've done it, it's all right. The last bit now, give me a little finger. Last bit of magic, put your little finger in there. Right, hold it tightly, Oliver.
Oliver, if ever there was is one, because Oliver,
repeat after me. So I promise, you better say it for him. I promise that Uncle Peanut says Oliver. All my pocket money, all my sweeties, says Oliver. Birthday presents, all my Christmas presents, says Oliver. I will give away today to Louise. Nice. Repeat after me, Louise. I promise Uncle Peanut, says Louise.
I promise Uncle Peanut.
I'll take all of his pocket money, all his sweeties.
I'll take all his pocket money,
all his birthday presents, all his Christmas presents.
All his birthday presents.
And I'll only give a sweetie if he's a good boy. And he doesn't look anything like Scrooge either. Oh, there you are. All together, Hilary and Oliver, shimmy up. You're both married, you now can give her a kiss. Oliver, this is your wife, you're married to her. Oh dear, your husband's run off, isn't he? What do you think of your husband? Is he nice? Ah, isn't he lovely? Give him a big clap. Sit down there, sit down. Oh, here. Now, I'm going to show you my lovely little box. Yeah! Sit down, Oliver. It's a good boy. Give yourselves a big clap, you and right. And what's that? Oh, you want to give Oliver a kiss? Oh, there you are. There. Say bye-bye, Mrs. Rabbit. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
He doesn't want to give it. He says, who wants to give Mr. Patch a kiss? Come on, then, give a kiss. Quick kiss. We'll have a little show then. Come on quickly then. There, who wants to give a kiss then? A quick kiss. A quick kiss, then we get the show then. Would you like to see little friend?
Yeah!
You won't like him, he's horrible. I'll go and get him. Really horrible. Do you want to see his horrible little friend?
Yeah!
Oh, it's horrible. He's really horrible. You would like to see him?
Yeah!
He's really horrible. Nobody loves you, sir. Nobody loves him, is that right?
Hello, hello.
Hold me, what's that?
I love you.
He's saying something.
I love you.
Hold me, what's the matter?
I love you.
Hold me. He's saying something. Hold me. You've just got up, yes? And they can't see your eyes. Is that right? Where are they? Oh, hidden amongst the fur? He hasn't got any eyes, has he? Oh, there's one. Oh, look, he was fast asleep. Look. Where's your other one? Oh, there it is. Oh, look, he's got another eye there. You want to do what? Do you know what he wants to do?
Yeah.
He wants a kiss and a cuddle. Now that's silly, isn't it, boys and girls?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, it is.
Yeah.
You wouldn't want to give him a kiss and a cuddle.
Yeah.
You wouldn't. Come on then, a quick kiss and a cuddle then. Because a quick show, because we've got lots of races going on, and we've got another show later on. And you have to do it very quickly. Don't pull it out. Don't hurt it. Ah, there you are. Quick, is it? Very quick one. Very quick one now. Right, sit down quickly then. Come on, there you are, darling. Come on in. There you are. Come on in. There you are. There. Sit down until you've done it. A quick little show. A very quick one. Because there you are. A quick show in the moment. Quick little show now. All sit down then, a quick little show now, quickly, there you are. All sit down now, we're going to meet Mr. Punch. There you are. A quick little show now, don't run away.
Yeah,
quick little show, Mr. Punch. There we go. Yeah. baby, Mr. Pudding. Mr. Pudding's not the baby, it is the baby, isn't it?